What's going on YouTube? Welcome to the Houseman household. So I wanted to do a quick vlog since I told myself that I was going to try to upload more to YouTube. And don't mind the house, it's keeping it raw as much as possible. As you can see, it's obviously Christmas time. Look at freaking Teddy, man, he's freaking crazy. Hey, Teddy, salta de ahí. Vente. All right, so obviously I told myself this year I wanted to upload more to YouTube, and that's the current plan, freaking Teddy, to upload more to YouTube. And what the hell, freaking Teddy? Hey, Teddy, salta de ahí. Vente. So let's continue with this vlog. Anyways, it's Christmas time. Don't mind the house. It's we're keeping it raw here. This upcoming year, I plan on doing more remodeling around the house, so hopefully I can upload some of the process. But anyhow, what I mainly wanted to talk about today is an addition that I did to the art studio I have here at the house. I did another mural. My plan for the freaking city. My plan for the art studio is to have everything pretty much airbrushed in there. So here, follow me. We actually have to keep all the presents, not a lot of presents, but we actually have to keep them here because Teddy will freaking rip them apart. Teddy, come with me. So, last time I posted that I get a bunch of freaking mail, so still have a bunch of mail, but now let's go to the art studio so you guys can see the new addition. As I mentioned, the upcoming goal is going to be to airbrush. I think I'm probably going to be doing a Buddha with a lotus flower, super colorful, then do something there. That's the Andy Ruiz canvas. I still need to finish this one. My plan is to add the Mexican eagle on the back a little bit so you can kind of see it in the background. And then some paint dripping, and then pretty much finalize it, post it on Instagram. Super colorful, and then probably stop right here. And look at Teddy, huh? Here in the art studio, it's always a freaking mess, right? It's always a mess.
Yes.
This is the current update. This is where I want to pick up from. Hopefully next year, I God willing, I'll be able to airbrush some more, continue providing more content, uploading to YouTube some more. And yeah, and hopefully at one point I can have this art studio all set up. As you can see right now, I have a lot of freaking different type of art. The Andy Ruiz is pretty much a black and gray portrait. This was a religious piece right here. So my goal right now as an artist is to do more. I want to try different styles of art, and I just don't want to close myself in because I just want to have all the different mediums possible and just keep me creative. For instance, this piece right here. Still need to finish that one, but that's all wood burning right there. So still need to finish that one. I am in a 2-week holiday break from work, so hopefully I can get that as well. Anyhow, enough talking, and I'll show you guys the final reveal right now.
Number
mind state. Can't keep my nines straight. Sipping on this Hennessy, waiting for the time to break. Show up and motherfuckers bow down, recognize Westside Death Row, outlaw riders, untouchable mob of pistol packers. Well known fellas, labeled for drug selling, merciless jackets. Forever buzz, roll with thugs and dogs. Commence to letting off rounds, then escaping the fog. Bitches are plenty, sipping my glass full of Henny. Hands on my semi, automatic kill for pennies. Approach for contact, cause I'm live, I multiply. Soon as I open fire, bitches die with open eyes. Scared to take a nap, it's a trap, a long maze. Dreaming of getting stacks, making scratches the wrong way. What the song say, we murder motherfuckers dead. Blackout, blow track out, blow track out, blow track out, blow track out.
Que como, cuando y donde. Tú siempre me respondes. Quizás.
I got you stuck off the realness. We be the infamous, you heard of us. Official Queensbridge murderers. The mob comes equipped for warfare. Beware of my crime family who got enough shots to share for all those who wanna profile and pose. Rock you in your face, stab your brain with your nose bone. You all alone in these streets, cousin. Every man for himself in this land, we be gunning. And keep them shook crews running like they supposed to.
Who the fuck is this? Major B at 5:46 in the morning. Crack of dawn, now I'm yawning. Wipe the cold out my eye. See who's this Major B and why? It's my nigga Pop from the barber shop. Told me he was in the gambling spot. Heard the intro. But niggas wanna stick me like flypaper, paper. Slow down, love, please chill, drop, stay drop, stay drop, stay drop, stay drop, stay drop, stay
drop. Y yo desesperando. Y tú contestando. Quizás.
We're all a bunch of fucking assholes. You know why? You don't have the guts to be what you want to be. You need people like me. You need people like me so you can point your fucking fingers and say, that's the bad guy. So say goodnight to the bad guy.
I'm a gangster, but y'all knew that. The big boss dog.